Hello again, everybody. Welcome back to Desert Sky Adventures. It's Thursday, October 5th, 2023, and we are here at Knott's Scary Farm. 50th anniversary of the Halloween haunt here every year here at Knott's Berry Farm. So we're about to head inside here. We've got a little bit of an early entry coming up in just a few minutes, and we're going to check out all the haunted houses and all the mazes and all that cool stuff. So we're inviting you to come along with us. Let's go check out Knott's Scary Farm 50th anniversary. And with that, it is open.
Welcome to Knott's Scary Farm.
Come all the creatures. It's a creature.
Oh, that's cool.
First house of the night is Waxworks.
I think we saw this before, I don't remember.
Yeah, we saw this one before. So cool.
Awesome.
The father's secrets of perfecting his works of art.
It's all in the moonly eyes. We, the secret to life, we focus on the eyes first.
Oh, we got dead bodies already. What? Dang, check this thing out.
Dances over its surface. Exquisite.
Thank you.
was cool.
Those with a faint heart should skip our fine tingling chamber of horrors, where the monsters of your worst nightmares.
Oh, it's the creepy clowns!
Tickle time!
No! Anything but that!
Paparazzi,
no paparazzi.
I know my
doodoo
is famous. My
doodoo
is very famous, I know.
There's creatures everywhere.
Which one now?
So down this way we've got the depths, dark entities.
And bloodlines.
Bloodline's a new one for us. We haven't done that one yet. Let's go check it out. Next up is the depths. The depths. So as you can probably tell after Waxwork, some of these are pretty dark. So I'll show you the best shots that we get of the night here. But certainly not the whole thing, just so you know.
You know what lies hidden in the caverns beneath, eh? Well, heed this. No one that ever went looking for the truth ever come back. And those what know the truth, they
I'm going. Whoa, what the hell? In the water. Oh, we've got evil undersea creatures. Whoa. It really does kind of feel like you're walking through water. Fish bones. Wow, what the? What is going on? Oh, that guy didn't make it. Oh, check this out. What in the world? Oh, crap. Oh, the creatures are following us out of the maze! I forgot about that shark. It came out like scared the crap out of me. Bloodline 1842. This is a new one for us.
What did you think of the depths?
I like that one a lot.
Next up, we're gonna do Dark Entities. This is the one about the aliens. I like it. Aliens! Whoa!
Is this a speed? Just you can experience that.
I will send you to this dish.
This is your best.
Something to be said for that early entry, because all these people are just now making their way back there. We've already knocked out the four houses that are back in that direction before these people even got in, so we're well ahead of the game.
Plus, we got the fast lane passes.
And we do have the fast lane passes as well. So the cool thing about that is you can use it for the houses and you can use it for the rides. All the rides are open, so if you want to go on rides, you can do that with your fast lane. That's what I said. Next up,
Cinema Slash.
This is another new one for us we did not do last time. Well, it wasn't here the last time we were here.
No, we were moving.
We were moving last year, yeah. Don't mess around, get the fast lane, skipping all that, and ride it.
Hey, another note I left in.
Well, aren't you a cute little fool?
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. What? Oh, crazy.
Go behind the curtain.
Thank you.
spaghetti!
My favorite one, I think.
Don't you know worms belong on the floor? Uneducated and ugly. A terrible combination. Especially for being lowborn. Next time, choose to be born rich. Maybe you won't suffer as much.
Greetings, Rich.
Hello.
That's cool.
Thank you.
Oh man, that was the best one. That was the best one, and it wasn't even close. Holy crap, that was awesome.
Hey.
So much better than Disney.
I think this was my favorite one last year.
Planes that are disappearing into fog are dismissed. Better bring her sisters in as well for questioning. This court deems Sarah Marshall guilty!
What did you do?
Bandits and cowboys, your blood shall
slip. Oh, wow. Go this way.
Thank you.
God, what's going to happen here?
It's a giant creature.
Did you get the pet fungus?
Yeah. I don't know.
The Grimoire.
Is this the last one?
This is our last one.
The only one we haven't done yet. All right. This is another new one for us.
Thank you guys for listening.
Thank you. Right, back in the hotel room now for yet another outro from our room here at the Knott's Berry Farm Hotel. We just wrapped up the Knott's Scary Farm event, and I have to say that was off the hook good. It was so good. I can't believe how good of a job they do when it comes to just the few hours we're in the park. We're in the park for about 6 hours tonight, I want to say, and it was more fun than 2 days combined at Disney. It only cost about a fraction of the price. And I just can't recommend it enough. Definitely not something for little kids. I mean, if you don't like being scared, you're probably not going to like this because there's scare actors everywhere. But they do such a great job. The decorations, all the rides are going, you know. We got our Fast Lane Pass, which if you come here, you want to get one of these. It's $100 extra, but you're going to be able to do all the mazes and the rides. And we knocked out all the mazes, did a bunch of rides. There was no waiting for any of the rides. It was fantastic. It was so much better than the Disney experience we had over the last 2 days, and again, a fraction of the price. But We did all the mazes. I do like to typically shoot on in a wide angle when we're indoors, but the wide angle lens is not good for low light. So I did the best I could. Those mazes are really, really detailed. There's no way I could show you everything, but this is just something that you've got to come out and experience for yourself, especially if you love Halloween, if you love the haunts and the scares and all that stuff. Absolutely fantastic event. Can't say enough about it. And we had a wonderful, fantastic time. Did not want to leave, but it's getting late. And we are going back to the park for another day tomorrow. A little less focus on the Halloween stuff and more focus on the rides that we didn't get to do tonight. And that'll be our day for tomorrow. But I think that's about it for tonight, everybody. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed coming to Not Scary Farm with us. And again, I can't say enough good things about Not Scary Farm. You've got to come check this out. It is fantastic and well worth the money, which is something I can't really say about Disney. So anyway, I'm pretty exhausted, guys. I'm going to call it a night, but I do thank you for watching. And until next time, until the next video, see you down the road.